Decatur officials are talking about easing restrictions on Sunday morning alcohol sales. Right now, you can buy alcohol on Sunday starting at noon. A proposed ordinance would allow alcohol to be sold starting at 10 in the morning. The proposal applies to both sales for on-premises consumption and off-premises consumption, such as package stores and grocery stores. Decatur's Planning Commission recommended the change last October.